Are animals scared of fireworks? The most common trigger for fearful behavior in dog includes trembling, shaking, hiding, seeking comfort, distraction, urination, and salivation. There are plenty of strategies for dog owners. You need to help your pet to feel better. Stay indoor or get away from it all. Experts emphasize the importance of keeping your pets indoor on fireworks. Heavy days, turning on a radio or TV helps provide white noise and distraction. Consider leaving town, perhaps camping, or if you live in area with lots of fireworks activities, then try a pet sitter who does not live as close to all that noise. A loving sitter or doggy care can also help your pup. Sometimes your pet may go missing. Make sure your dog has identification. Even indoor pets can panic and try to escape when frightened. I hope you like these pointers and keep these in mind. And if you like this video, please don't forget to share it to all your friends and family. Hit like, and if you're not yet subscribed my channel, please subscribe. Take care. Bye-bye.